Hey guys, it's BroCoppers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where last left off, crap, I don't remember. I don't remember what I did last time. Whatever.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
Oh, no, yeah, off camera, I changed up
to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Yeah, I changed up Ezio's get up. For... I think it's cream? I think this is a creamy color. I don't know why I did it, but... I think the board just randomly killed that dude. Who's just lying there.
Run!
Damn it. Calling the minion. Yes, go get him. Go get him. Yeah.
Cesare alone. Special bro.
Don't worry, level up. I'll save your life again. Oops. Collateral damage. Not my fault. Hold on.
I still do not.
I gotta get my big sword back. No, wait, this is pouch.
Machiavelli has turned traitor.
Come, distinguish the enemy.
Weapons. Yeah, give me my spadon. Wait, is that the one I was using? Yeah, it is.
He is behind his arm.
He's as good as enough.
I like how I, even though I own those shops, I don't. I still have to goddamn pay. Hey? And all I have to do is tell him who I am and why he should give me free shit anyway, regardless of the fact that I'm his boss. I like the Volpe. He gave it to me, the slow damn ass horse. Go!
Hey,
Oh, sorry, was it? Hey, yeah.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
And we care why? Oh wait, he's the lover, isn't he? Why are you hand-to-handing it? Freaking idiot.
Uncover information about Pietro.
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Andiamo!
Hey.
Go. Stop freezing. Yeah, you better get out of the goddamn way.
I wish the ground would open up and suck all the blood.
Get off the goddamn horse. Where's she dumb? Oh, that's one way to get him off the horse. There's bitch slap. What are you waiting for?
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
So, what, he's playing Jesus?
I want no part of this!
Healing services for all God's cause.
Do not drop below 5 squares of health. Well, the medicine I have and all the armor I have, that was never gonna happen.
But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
My dudes are kind of busy at the moment.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
No, don't do that! Where I live, prick. Oh, he's on a horse. Maybe following him by foot is not the best idea. Stupid slow ass horse. What's the point of having in the ability to summon a horse to you with the push of a button if they're slow as hell to get to you? There we go.
Yeah!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Aspetta, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, nothing out of the ordinary here. Just two men on their horses going for a nice horse ride. And I am keeping my distance because reasons. Oh, they're back. Hooray.
Andiamo! Here!
Oh.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
Good work. For a second, that guard was coming, but that's not the case.
Oh, whoa.
Can't you see? You are a part of the group. Another one, the last time.
That's right, don't mind me. Oh, don't tempt me. Again, do not. Don't do that. That's an evil little suggestion you're putting into the old noggin there. Ladies? Excuse me, don't mind me.
Hey, you've been
close. Definitely don't mind me. This guy won't mind me because he's dead. This is where I killed your one earlier. The temper agent.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
Yeah. My dude, get the job done.
così! Ora le prendi!
What? Trust me! How did he get away from me so quickly? Did his horse take steroids between the last stop? Oh, don't make me arrow you, too.
Bizarre. What's the deal?
Okay, bear. Make sure I keep up with him this time because his horse took steroids last time and it wasn't a fair chase. That! How come his horse goes so much faster than mine? Is it the armor? Or is that slowing down the horse? Because if so, that's not fair. Okay, he slowed down now. He exhausted the horse. Oh, nope. There we go. Here he's off again. He slowed down because of the people going his way.
Spade.
This guy's such a killer, yet he doesn't know when he's being followed. Excuse me, don't mind me. I mean, good killers know when they're being followed. And the best tool for the job.
Once you get dressed,
I've been there.
You follow me to the play. Capito.
Situation.
Il tuo costume.
You know?
Assassino. Put it down, yes?
Damn it! Maybe I should have arrow stormed the area before I started telling your man. It's okay, it's gonna... and fix that little problem. I'm probably not gonna start with. Nope. Definitely not. What am I doing all the way up here?
That beady-eyed little Venetian.
Why is he just standing there?
He sold us on the most beautiful tapestry in his shop. Then sent a load of moldy old rugs to the villa. Ah, I know. Ever since he opened his shop, we have dined like kings.
Why is he just... He's just standing there. Why? Stop just standing there. Oh, he was waiting for me.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Climb the Colosseum, you say? Do not kill anyone other than the gunman. Ah, where's the fun in that? Also, what gunman? I'm pretty sure they're gonna use a spear. That's what Lavolpe and I were told. Well, it's nothing said about guns. Fucking... Okay. He just turned me around for no particular reason. It's cheating. That's what it's doing. It's cheating. Oh, my mate. Hey, gentlemen. Climb to... Oh, yeah, that's... Yeah, well, all these... That should be a frickin' breeze. Why do I have to climb to the top anyway? It makes no goddamn sense. Was it less obvious if I climbed to the goddamn top? Or does this game just have a fetish for the top of things? Come on, go, climb, damn it. Why does everything have to be? He's so difficult with Ezio. Just climb it. Yeah. Crazy maniac. Oh, that's gonna be a piece of goddamn piss, isn't it?
My God! My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not. My thirst is great. My thirst is great. Yea, thou shalt drink no more.
He has fulfilled the prophecy, and Godhead showed in him.
Centurion, as God gives me strength, thou must be deaf. Thou cannot read. When thou seest his heart bleed, let us see what thou wilt.
Bye.
Now, Longinus, take this spear in hand.
Yes, have this spear, and take a good heed. Thou must do as the bishop bade thee.
No, you're not quick enough to react.
It is a fool of great need.
I will do as he bade me. But on your peril it shall be. What I do, I may not see, whether it be evil or good.
Hello, boys.
Hi, King.
Don't we look snazzy
to get on stage? Here.
On my hand and on my spear, running water flow, and on my eyes some can fall, that I may see both one and all. Lord, where does this water come from?
Can't I run?
Alas, and woe is
What on my ass?
Have I done? A man I see, sooth to say, I have slain in this stead.
We're part of the act.
Lord, I be now gray, for I was.
Ah, Lord God, what heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet
will you
is dead today.
Okay,
grant me his body.
Oh yeah, this looks purely what this is supposed to look like.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is dead, him will I not deny. Centurion!
Fuck it. I call this an arrow storm and nothing happened.
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Kill him anyway! Well, that's a disappointing abrupt end to the episode, if I do say so myself.
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
That's an interesting way of cutting him down.
Hold back the guards.
That's a good thing I leveled them up. Oh well, do not swim. It's a random one. Well, it'll have to be random in the next episode. Thanks for watching, Omenjoy, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.